you can see, we finished up extraction. We've got all these frames here that the honey's been extracted from. We're setting them up on their side so the bees can come in from the beehives, from the apiary. They're coming in, they're gonna clean out what little honey's left in here. We'll leave them out here for a couple days. Once the bees stop using this, we'll know that they got them all cleaned up, and then we can put them away for winter storage. But they're gonna clean them up better than we can, and they're happy right now because they're getting a bunch of free honey.